You're in decompression on a jet back to the mainland.
They told us you were dead.
Good. We want word to get around on that.
Fitz.
But easy, easy. His heart's still beating, just barely. I have a full med team with him, but you have to remain in this chamber, okay? His brain was without oxygen for a long time, but you saved him.
It was the other way around. How did you find us?
That makeshift beacon of yours. It's good thinking. Led us right to you. Lucky we were looking.
You were looking?
For my man Coulson. I understand you're involved in a dispute I might want to weigh in on. You have anything might lead me to him?
Well, that's new. Sir?
You don't have to call me Sir Coulson. Look at me. I'm dressed like I live under a bridge.
What are you doing here?
Well, Simmons turned me onto that old-timey tracker Fitz left on your bus. I went to great pains to make sure you didn't die the first time.
Well, now's probably not the best time, but...
I'd like to have a lengthy conversation with you about that. It might get loud.
And I owe you that. But right now, we owe Garrett a punch in the teeth, wouldn't you say? This packs a pretty good punch.
I know what it does.
Fury. Well, hell. When was the last time anyone saw a tag team wrestling match with four dead guys?
I only see one dead guy in here.
Oh, the power's all on this side of the room, fellas. Phil, I'm surprised you tried to stop me. Of course, I don't blame you, Nick. You haven't seen the big picture, the big bang, the timeless frozen ocean, but Phil here has. We share a bond. We're blood brothers.
You didn't tell me he'd gone this crazy.
He's really stepped it up enough.
Hurry, he's in the hole.
You remember that speech you used to give us, Nick? About how one man can accomplish anything once he realizes he can be something bigger? Well, now I am.
A part of something bigger.
Is that how it went?
Not a great listener.
If you tell me this whole Hydropath thing you took is because you misheard my damn one-man speech...
I am the key to the future of the universe. I'm the origin of all
things. You got it, right?
Totally. Loud and clear.
I don't need to. I've been communicating with him the whole time.
Fury was teaching us something you didn't want to hear, John. Because you only think about yourself. That's the difference between your side and our side. Why we're always gonna win.
What lesson, Phil? Please, enlighten me.
You can't do this, Mike. I order you to stand down. You must obey me. You need me to translate the words of creation.
You don't want to do this, Mike!
Time, Phil!
Mr. Peterson's free to do whatever he wants.
Think he learned his lesson?
He learned something.
Stupid, 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 and cruel, and very stupid.
I think you made your point.
Why bring me back in the first place? Clearly, I didn't think it was the best idea. I warned you about people losing their minds.
Agent May was on top of the situation. She says you're fine. Aren't you? It was a break glass in case of emergency situation.
Yes, but that emergency was supposed to be the fall of an Avenger.
Exactly. And I'm damn glad I did it, too. When you want to build something, you need a strong foundation. Now, you know how few people I trust, Coulson.
You can count them on one hand.
And I'm not afraid to cut off fingers. The principle S.H.I.E.L.D. was founded upon was pure.
Protection.
Protection. One word. Sometimes to protect one man against himself, other times to protect the planet against an alien invasion from another universe. It's a broad job description.
No need to tell me.
But the belief that drives us all is the same, whether it's one man or all mankind.
That they're worth saving.
That truth lives inside you, Coulson. Before it was torn apart, S.H.I.E.L.D. was a lot of moving parts. Guys like you with a heart. Now, you'll be the head.
What is it?
Toolbox to help you build it back up.
You want me to start over? Rebuild S.H.I.E.L.D.?
From scratch. Take your time and do it right. You'll still have his back.
Of course.
There's no one else I'd trust with this.
Thank you, sir. How should I proceed?
That's up to you, Director.
And you, sir? Where are you heading now?
I'm trading in my bird's eye view for 2 solid feet on the ground. This is the last time you'll be seeing me for a stretch.
You're gonna disappear. Nowhere to be found.
Nowhere? You know me better than that, Phil. I'll be everywhere.